ile uzeni.
Sadiche, kibeba tu professor kidansi na vijana.
The leadership that will help. 2022, I want to declare that I will come out, we work together so that we have proper leadership whereby our hospital will be okay. You have seen that we have a lot of problems. If one of you was COVID now, it can be a big issue. Because our hospitals are not doing well, our agriculture is not doing well, our roads are very poor, no support for education, and all these things are supposed to be for the youth, but they are not there. Are you going to support me?
Yes!
You will support me?
Yes!
What we call transformative leadership.
Yes!
So that within the next, after 2022, within the next 5-10 years,
yeah.
We will have a Singapore in Tarakani.
Yeah.
So you, they will be taken to many places for training, and everything will be okay. So may I encourage you to continue doing the right things. What you are doing is right.
Yes.
Those who are in school, go to school properly. Those who have current talents, grow them properly.
Yes.
And they are there to help you.
Yes.
Now, let us look forward and also help the others. Once we are helped, we help the others. And our country will grow properly. Is it?
Yes.
Yeah, Chuka University is there. We have a lot of people who can help you grow. And we are ready to do that. You are all our people, and we believe that we will grow through you. There is a song which says, stand up for Jesus. He is soldiers of the cross. This day, the noise of battle, the call of the song of victory. So, and then we take this place through transformation. We transform this place. I am very happy that you have supported the street branding, which is going on. You are supporting singing, because some people think that people from this region cannot sing, but you are the best singers. You are the best runners. So we try all the talents to be developed. And at the end of the day, you will come for a song of victory.
Yes.
God bless you.